woman who's going to bring forth the word of today, oh God, that you use her in a mighty and powerful way to deliver this message that everyone under the sound of her voice will be blessed. And no one will leave here the same way that we walked in. And now, Lord, we pray for our churches in Africa. We thank you for everyone watching via social media and Zoom. We thank God for our bishop. Lord, and now as we prepare to enter into praise and worship, truly your word says that we should enter your court, your gates, your courts with thanksgiving, and your gates with praise. Enter your gates with praise, with thanksgiving, and your courts with praise. For this we give you all the honor and glory. For you alone truly, truly are worthy to be praised. In Jesus' name. Let us stand, everyone who is able, as we prepare for praise and worship. We invite our praise and worship team to come forward.
Oh, lay all our burdens unto you, God. For your yoke is easy and your burdens are light. You know, prayer is our fellowship and communion with the Lord. And I just ask as we sing this song, nobody knows what you're going through. You don't know what I'm going through. It could be good, it could be bad, it could be whatever it is I'm praying for. But I ask that you just bring it before the Lord. In the name of Jesus. Falling on my knees.
Right now, just let it sink into your heart, Lord.
try to